Hi everyone, this is going to be a short and quick video on how to add a language to Windows 10. So, first thing to do is search for languages. After you choose this option, you'll see the languages area of Windows. Select Add a Language, choose a language from the list. After selecting the language from the list, choose to install a package and install this language. As a bonus, if you want the interface itself to change to the language you have just selected, you choose it from here. You'll need to restart or log out for this change to work. Now that you have two languages, it adds an icon here, and you can change the languages to the one you want to type in. That's all about adding languages. Hope you like these short videos, and if you do, leave a like, subscribe, for more short videos that cover topics easily and quickly.